Friends, welcome to my channel. Tanesh here.
To understand quantum biology much better, I am going to discuss about Erwin Schrödinger's most famous book, What is Life? This book is written in 1950. Nobel laureate Erwin Schrödinger's What is Life is one of the great science classics of the 20th century. It was written for the layman but proved to be one of the spurs to the birth of molecular biology and the subsequent discovery of DNA. The book focused on how can the events in space and time, which take place within the spatial boundary of a living organism, be accounted for by physics and chemistry. In the book, Schrödinger introduced the idea of an aperiodic crystal that contained genetic information in its configuration of covalent chemical bonds. In the 1950s, the idea stimulated enthusiasm for discovering the genetic molecule DNA. Like every other particle, the atoms of our DNA have inherent quantum properties. Recent research suggests that the quantum strangeness one often associates with physics laboratories may actually be having an effect on our DNA and playing a role in genetic mutations. Every cell in our body has 3 billion nucleotides in each DNA strand. A coded recipe book for all of the proteins that make us structurally and functionally a human being. Any change in this code of 4 nucleotides constitute a mutation. Quantum biologists believe that the cause of these point mutations may be attributed to quantum tunneling. At the atomic scale, every particle exhibits a dual nature known as wave particle duality, made famous by Young's double slit experiment that some of you may remember from school physics. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks a lot.